Welcome back to another gameplay video on Should You Play It? Today we are playing Exoprimal.
It is all about dinosaurs in PvP, four players against a horde of dinosaur, developed and published by Capcom.
It was published just about a week ago as we're filming this on July 14th, and Fanatical actually reached out to us to ask us if we'd like to make some content about it. They provided keys. Thank you very much for providing that. They also gave us a special code for our viewers only.
For you.
The Should You Play It community. So on top of the 15% that you get off at Fanatical overall, like that everyone gets, you'll get a little bit of an extra discount if you use the code that's in the linked comment and in the description. So let's find out what this game is all about and how it feels to shoot dinosaurs in their horrific toothy faces.
Yes, so this is online only, no single player, only tutorial. You can play it solo, but there's one mode, and that is the Dino Survival. That's what we're going to play. We just finished the tutorial, we haven't started any of the maps, and I finished the tutorial.
So when we switch, this is going to be interesting.
You're going to see the game. It's going to be real first-time impressions.
I'll be watching you carefully. Okay. All for all the key bindings and everything. Yes. I imagine it's just, you know, clicky, clicky, shooty, shooty.
It is. It is.
But yeah, is there any but?
Yeah, there's a lot of dino bots that you have to shoot.
Okay.
In.
Okay. So on. Is it better to at
inside
two?
I don't know. Okay.
Okay, so we've got our team, and it's going to be our team versus the other team.
And we can actually see...
We are falling behind already.
Three people are playing from Game Pass or Xbox, and only one playing from Steam, I guess.
Okay.
This is Capcom. Oops!
Well, that was fast. Okay.
That was fast, but actually there is a spawn, and that only takes...
Oh, I see dinosaurs. I see dinosaurs!
Yep. Actually, this level was in the tutorial, so I'm quite familiar with it.
You say that, but you just died.
That was a mistake, yeah. It won't happen again.
Okay, I see dead dinosaurs. Good, good. Okay.
Yeah, I won't be helping.
Do something for your team.
So you can see at the bottom right corner, there is a... It's a little bit lagging for me. That's why I died, I guess. Dinosaur call.
Ooh, that's a big one. Big dinosaur. Oh no.
That was a palm tree.
I thought it was a big dinosaur. It was a palm tree. Okay, that's...
Okay, I guess we're winning even without me.
We must have found a good team.
I couldn't find anything. It was random.
Okay.
Okay, dinosaurs. Let's kill them.
Shoot them all. Yeah.
And so these are humans in like exosuits, and each suit has... doing different things. For example, I can do a laser that is really strong, or I can do this.
Ooh,
and
grenade
launcher. You can see all the shortcuts.
Okay,
the
that's useful
corner.
Since I haven't done the tutorial.
Yeah.
Okay.
Even a mellow like this.
Got it.
Yeah, and it's all like time.
Yeah, of course.
Nice one.
Hello. Goodbye. They die pretty quick. So are there?
Yeah, they're small. Like.
I guess there's no friendly damage.
No, wait.
Good.
No, there is not. Good. I guess there could be. Okay, let me do a big one. That is.
But then dinosaurs get bigger, I imagine.
Yes. Yeah, they're like mini bosses.
Okay. On to the next mission. Whoa, that guy is huge!
And it seems like each of our one has a different...
I think that,
no,
that
one
there
the
is the same as you, same type as you.
Yeah. Waiting. And following others. Okay, this one is definitely
okay.
Bigger.
Yep.
Let's use a bigger gun for it. Nice. I think I helped a lot this time.
Good, 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 good. Whoa, lots of bigger dinosaurs.
Yeah.
They are not happy.
And he's got a shield, so that's useful.
What's your opinion about games where like the hits, the numbers appear on the, you know, lots of numbers popping out of characters?
A bit mixed.
Yeah.
In some games, I actually like it.
Okay.
I can't explain like why to some games.
And some
like,
you don't.
I guess to the games that was supposed to be realistic, definitely not.
Right.
Like
right
there. But in this like arcade style, I like it.
And this, I mean, it's presented as like a training simulation anyway.
Mm-hmm.
So
yeah,
we're in this kind of AR VR world.
Yeah.
So it's yeah. Doesn't seem inconsistent with the the premise. Oh, fly! They're flying
everywhere.
I needed that.
Where's your health?
But why is he still? I'm not touching anything yet. He is still running.
Are you actually playing?
Am I actually playing?
Yeah, you're standing still now.
Okay. I don't know if there's a lag.
Or that was you, right?
Yeah. That was
big boom.
That was on purpose, actually.
Okay, the big boom at the right time was actually on purpose. So what are your special abilities again? You have a grenade launcher.
Grenade launcher, and a laser.
And a laser.
Yeah. Please wait. And and it keeps running. And I hope to stop.
Maybe you're on cruise control. Summon the raptors. Which can be useful because you just want to keep moving.
Not useful now.
Be a moving target for the dinosaurs.
Yeah, I want to kind of stand, but I can't. And he even jumps! I don't do that! See? He's moving
there,
on its
there.
Own.
But,
how is it possible?
I don't know.
But now?
Now? Okay, it's like.
Okay, it's like. There's a
kind of a
poltergeist.
Poltergeist that he's trying not to be detected.
No, I'm not controlling your character, really.
Okay, this one.
It's all you, Michal.
Let's do a grenade launcher. Let's do X. And laser.
Whoa.
Laser, there it is. I think I hit something, actually.
So do you know where the other team is? So are they like on the other side of the map?
I think so.
Fighting dinosaurs at the same time and you're trying to do it faster than them?
Small missions.
And you don't know if at the end of this, do we fight the other team or if it's just about, about speed?
I think
Triceratops!
Okay, this one's big.
Oh,
okay, this one definitely deserves the...
This big. Needs some grenades, yeah.
Okay.
And he is not
laser. We need a laser.
Oh, you guys have you've barely gotten a quarter of his health.
But I got a laser, and I'm gonna use it.
Yeah. You should definitely use all
laser.
The things.
Laser. Yes, that did some damage. And I got.
You've got the guy using the shield. That's really helpful. Okay, you're gonna do it. Yeah, you're gonna do it.
Up.
He's running.
Let's run to him.
Nice. Poof. That was a big one.
Okay. Completing objectives slower than
the enemy team. You're slower than the enemy.
Ah, okay. So we should go faster.
Yep.
What's this?
This is the Matrix.
Oh, this is the enemies. Brace yourself. This is the other team.
Okay, I think you have to join them.
Caution, prepare for combat. Okay, so
you're going to fight the other
team.
Now
we're going to fight them.
Okay.
I guess. Escort the data key will cause it to advance. Maybe we're not.
Approach the data key to make it advance and escort it to the objective.
But maybe we're not in combat direct.
Okay,
against
follow
the
other players. It looks the big guy knows what he's doing.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, so we're gonna guard this one, I guess.
Okay, and right.
And so I'm running.
They put you in charge of pushing it? Like,
no, I'm just running.
Oh, you're just doing that for fun. Okay.
No, I wanted to stop running, but keep running, so. Let me just try to kill things, you know? It's all about killing things. Kind of reminds me of the game
World War Z.
Yes. With the. Summoning. At a dinosaur game.
Second extinction,
thank you. That was all about dinosaurs. Yep. Except this one is five players.
And this one is just focused on the action, I think. You go straight to the action.
Yep.
You're not wandering around looking for the dinosaurs. The dinosaurs come to you.
Exactly.
Okay, yeah, one of your players is pushing the data key.
He is?
So I think, yeah. Oh, you're supposed to follow the...
Yeah.
So you clear out the dinosaurs and then...
I think when we're close, it's moving on its own. Yeah.
Ah, okay. When you clear out the dinosaurs and you're supposed to get...
And he's on it. That might be... Okay. This is a good position. Nice.
Whoever's playing the big guy, he knows what he's doing.
Definitely. It's always the big guys.
It's the big
guy. Any game.
And just stay behind. Oh, flying dinosaurs. So,
this is a big one.
He's gonna try to ram the data key.
Let's use the, too late.
Which is a sentence I never thought I'd say. The enemy team is on the offensive.
You know, it's not too hard, but since we're playing against other players...
Right, that's the thing. Yeah. It's not too hard, but you're supposed to be doing it faster and better.
Oh, something big is coming! Ooh. Something big is coming!
That's a big portal.
Yep.
Another triceratops!
And he's gone. But somehow he's gone.
Whoa.
Oh, no, this is the other team. They're controlling the dino.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Oh wow!
I saw it in tutorial. Because he's got the ring. When he's got the ring, it's controlled by someone else.
Oh, okay.
And it's good now.
That changes
it's
things.
Yes, it does.
I want to see what it looks like when we're controlling the dinosaur.
You can do it only if you have a special suit. Yeah.
All right.
Okay, let's keep going.
Every time I see those palm trees, I think it's a massive dinosaur.
That would be one. I don't know for now. Summoning. And there's like these portals.
Yeah, wow. Okay, something. You need a grenade or something.
Yeah. But you know, it's lagging for me. So when I do a grenade, it's going to do grenade in like 5 seconds.
Got it. Consider
directly attacking. Okay, there's the other team. Okay, so you get to meet
them.
So yep. I guess at the end, you get to meet them.
It seems like the other team is pretty
definitely
good.
Yeah. And I will get to respawn, so I'll be back in action soon.
Okay.
Okay, a lot of dinosaurs. Okay, I really need that grenade now. But I don't have it, so I have to
do
this.
It's not ready?
It is ready, but yeah.
There we go. Nice. That was efficient.
At least something. What's happening to me now? Did I die? Oh, there are still the other players. Okay. Yeah.
They're pretty powerful. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Or I'm really bad. That's also
maybe
possible.
Or both?
Both, I think.
Yeah, I think.
Okay.
I think they were really on top of that one. Oh, no.
Oh.
That's you. I think that's you.
I got no
leg.
No.
Not the... oof. Ay. Oh, oof. That's...
But I killed the dinosaurs. Self-destruction, perhaps?
Yeah, I don't think that's much consolation when you get your head taken off.
Wonderful but news. You
there's
have
a good
been
news.
Granted permission to survive.
Nice.
Well, thank you, strange holographic octopus. Experiment. Behold, the best
exo-fighters
in this war game. You were not one of the top 5 players.
I think this is the other side.
Yeah, it seems like...
Yeah. Okay, let's go next.
It seems like they all did pretty well.
But we still got experience.
Player levels. Almost ready to level up.
Okay, so it's
one more match. We're gonna level
your
up.
Chance.
It's all on me to try to level up, huh?
Majesty. Yeah.
Oh, there's a story.
There is a story actually. Yeah. It's not just shooting dinosaurs with no purpose. There is a purpose.
All right. So this guy is a cyborg.
Mm-hmm. Or he's got just the arm.
Majesty, you wound me. Okay, Sandy, open a connection.
Okay.
Connection ready.
This is a very diverse group of teammates.
Yes.
All right. How you doing, mate?
This is our main character, by the way.
Oh, the one in the middle?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. You can customize it as you want.
Well, let me get out of here. You can ask me, mate. You get that sheet fixed up here.
We got our priorities. I'm making sense of this situation.
Mm-hmm.
War games and parallel worlds.
You've been living cloudy with a chance of raptors for 2 years. Is this a big about to cheer?
Three years.
So we're still at the very beginning of the game.
You're somewhere on this island. That's the only explanation.
I'm trying to figure out what they're actually going through.
Mm-hmm. You grew up in his own race cars, right?
They've been like plugged into this simulation for years, but haven't been able to figure out.
Hey, that's enough. I'm not saying a funny here, Ross Clot.
Chief, you want to try talking to Perry, don't you?
And they are forced to continue getting into the dino reality and
still
keep killing them.
That's his parallel self.
Okay. Yeah.
It's in a parallel world, he lost an eye.
Okay.
Yeah.
A lot of time in my parallel universe where I have both eyes.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Have you, seen one of me over there?
Yeah.
Awkward.
Oh man, I've never seen one of you.
Bit awkward.
Reckon he's a lifting, eh?
Now wait a minute, I'm not...
Now, listen up, The Leviathan's got our plans in the blender. It's trying to build stronger exosuits, so it's pulling any exo fighter it can get hold of.
Okay.
Back in time to these bloody war games. Now you win, your fabulous prize is... more bloody war games! Hey!
Mm-hmm.
And you lose, you die. And your whole crew starts to dead.
That's not an option.
No, I'm good.
So we're trying to take down the AI.
The wrong way or not.
Okay.
I think so.
Okay.
I think.
And the AI turned into dinosaurs.
Well, the AI is generating dinosaurs to get combat data from us. But we're stuck in a like eternal loop.
And it's trying to kill us.
Eventually. And we have to get out.
Of course.
To escape the dinosaurs.
Mm-hmm. And this place.
There were two of you.
I don't think
I believe it. And I know I don't understand it. But right now, we got a suit to fix. Let's get to it.
He's very focused. Strong leadership.
Like
also, is no one noticing there's a robot on your team?
Oh.
I think they're noticing.
The chief sister. She died. It's in his file. And Sandy has it. She has all our files.
She looks like from Cyberpunk, by the way.
Ah, she does. That's, yeah. That's what I was thinking.
Yeah. The hair, the clothes, the glasses, kind of.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. You have to find one of me over there.
They all seem...
It's not funny, Ace.
Like,
they all seem confused.
I'm talking to myself.
Yes, they are. Well, like we are with the game so far.
Yeah, there's a lot going on. So apparently there's... Yeah. AI simulations, parallel worlds.
Yeah. And you would think that it's not needed for this action game to be too deep, but this one is actually complex on the story.
So we're actually going through the missions, trying to get to the end of the story and to escape.
Okay, so now
premium tier available. Purchase here. We're not going to do that right now.
Okay, so we get into another match.
Straight into it.
And seems like no more lagging, so that's good.
It's going okay.
Yeah.
And I'm just dealing with the swarms of dinosaurs. Okay, there's a lot of things to shoot.
Yeah. So try to remember that you can use all the E, X, Q, and E. That is the shortcuts that will load up over time.
You say.
Yes.
Okay.
That's the laser. And if you zoom in by the right mouse button, you can use E.
Yeah.
That's the grenade launcher.
So first zoom in and then E.
Yes.
Got it.
Exactly.
I think I have a chainsaw.
Follow the watcher.
Possible.
Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur cull mission.
All right.
Preparing combat.
Join the mission. Press G.
Eliminate the specified target.
Wait, they're going back.
They're
okay.
Going back.
Okay. I'm right here, guys. I'm right behind you. Don't worry. I don't have an ammo limit or anything, do I?
No.
Okay.
Wait. No. You have a limit like of the clip, but then it will not.
Okay.
Ooh. What kind of sphere is this?
This, let's find out. I'm gonna go inside.
That's ours, but looks like someone knows how to play it better than us.
Oh yes, definitely. Okay.
Like all of them.
I feel like the other team is attacking us, but no.
The one has a like katana?
Oh, cool.
Okay.
I want to know like all the different types of exosuits.
We should go into the then later to show everyone.
Yes. Oh,
and it's
destructible.
Destructible.
Okay.
At least destructible palms. Not everything is destructible, like the rocks and
dinosaur
buildings.
Okay.
So far,
completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Follow the watcher. Proceed.
Okay, let's follow everyone.
Initiating trying to sprint. Okay.
Preparing combat.
Okay.
Please wait.
Let's wait here.
Ah,
they made
I
a sphere,
this.
They made a healing.
Yeah. Okay.
So
we're probably
we're
trying to claim the sphere.
Yes.
Summoning raptors.
And this is some kind of museum. So
I think there was a giant dinosaur skeleton,
yeah,
which is a bit ironic.
There was.
There's another one.
Uh-huh. So we're in a museum. And right now, again, we're building a score to be better than the other team.
Yeah.
And then we're going to meet them at the end.
I think all the dinosaurs realize what we did to their ancestors. We, like, hung up their bodies in museums and brought children to see it. So they're not thrilled.
You should use the grenade.
Yes.
If you can. And slow-mo. Nice. Somebody used it, or was it you?
I think that was me.
Okay.
Pretty sure that was me.
Good.
Hard to be sure, but I'm pretty sure
that
was me. Yeah. It was good timing.
And by the way, you got the laser. That is the X. But
X,
use it
right.
for someone strong.
One. I think there's a Triceratops that's about to show up.
I think so too. Yeah, that's what they said. Okay, get it ready.
Ready. All right. Yep,
X.
Hello. X.
Yeah. Let's see before it shows up. Don't get killed.
That's my goal. Where'd he go?
It's running.
Where'd he go? Oh, he's running away. No, come back.
He's running. You got another grenade if you want. That is with the right mouse button.
Mm-hmm.
And you're good on health, but somebody else is dying.
Okay, well, that's their
problem. It's not you.
That's their problem.
Okay, he's dead.
He's dead.
Maybe you should resurrect him after you got a chance.
Can I res him?
You should.
Oh.
Maybe not, because he's respawning.
Yeah.
Okay. You're low on health.
Oh, okay, well.
Okay, so either do the...
Nope, they got me.
Too late.
Fish. That was fast.
Yeah, but you're gonna go back soon. So the raptor killed you with the ability of lunch.
And lunch?
Lunch. And we got
was I lunch?
Suit details here. And player list is this.
Okay.
Okay. We're Team Alpha.
Okay.
And they're Bravo.
I think I can respawn. Yes.
Yeah.
I'm back. On top of a dinosaur. Surprise, dinosaur. Peekaboo.
Mm-hmm.
Where's
and
the
your
team
is somewhere else. Oh, there. They're still
fighting
the big one.
You. Go
I
away.
Guess this team is not strong right now. Because,
whoa!
Yeah. Yeah. Use the big guns if possible. That was nice.
That was me. Yeah.
Okay, X.
I'm
for laser.
I'm Xing. Yes.
Did you X him?
I think so.
And
but
you X yourself
also,
as well.
I think
yeah.
I X'd myself. Yeah,
yeah so
that's,
you
that's,
were killed by Triceratops.
That was not part of the plan.
By
well,
skill impact.
But it's a noble death.
Yes.
I mean, death by Triceratops. No one can be ashamed of that. It's not like it was a raptor.
Yeah. Well, before you got killed by Raptor.
Silence!
Okay, so let's follow our team.
Yep.
And soon...
Oh, another one!
Even Hello. The car!
Hello! Okay. Oh, fish!
It's the same one. We still haven't killed him yet. It's the
no.
same one. Yeah? But he's got
oh,
less than half health now.
Last time it seemed like he went down... A lot faster.
We had a better team.
I think the tank guy
people
did a lot.
People are dying
a
lot
shield.
This time.
Yeah.
It's always about this.
Stop one. Complaining! Oh,
Oof.
Oh, fish.
Yeah. Okay. Try to use the big guns?
Yeah.
Yeah. Very nice. And the X. Yes!
Yes.
Perfect!
Did I get him?
Almost.
Come
Just
on.
Shoot him now. He's almost dead. Almost. Yes! I think
oh,
you
right.
got him. I think you got the last bullet.
Really?
I think so.
I'm taking his
yes,
head
good.
As a trophy.
Yeah.
No,
nope,
he's
stay there because you're healing.
Okay.
Now you're full health. Perfect.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh,
I think we're coming to the other team.
Okay. Brace yourselves for
interdimensional travel. Yeah.
Prepare for combat.
Mm-hmm.
But in this mode, we shouldn't end with combat with the other team, right?
I think we didn't change it, so we are.
Oh, okay. The first team to complete all the. Okay, follow.
Yeah.
Ready. So it's like the Matrix with parallel worlds.
And the other team.
And another team.
And dinosaurs, of course.
What's happening?
What's this?
This is a data point?
No, this is... It's got a health. You need to guard it, I think. No, don't shoot it. Guard it. I think this is like capture the flag. This is the flag.
Except the dinosaur... So the dinosaurs are trying to capture our flag.
Yeah, and the flag has health. So kind of like...
Oh, okay. I'm going to cover the rear.
Please do. Hopefully they know what's the rear.
Dinosaurs don't know. They have no sense of spatial directions.
But somebody is hearing us, so that's good. Better to stay in the rain, Caleb.
I'm trying.
I know.
There's just kind of a lot of dinosaurs.
You got a grenade.
Oh, big one. Oh,
grenade. If possible. Perfect.
Not perfect, I think.
Yeah. And you got an X4 big one.
Okay.
Yes.
I don't see laser. It. Oh, yes.
But you're good on health, so just keep shooting.
Okay, and moving.
And moving.
Shooting and moving.
And if you press E, that's like a melee.
Ah.
If you're close to... Yeah. That is time limited too.
Okay, good to know.
Yes. Yeah, nice. And you got something special if you press Z. I don't know what that does, but seems like maybe the other Z. We'll see what it does.
Over time. Right. So many dinosaurs!
But you got all health.
Good. So, keep an eye on the health, because I can't...
Oh, yeah, now you have a special.
Okay,
this is the ultimate skill.
Okay.
Nice.
That was like Gatling gun.
Yeah. Perfect. I think you made it.
Poof! And a grenade to top it off.
But you didn't die. Nice.
I didn't die. Yeah. I didn't die. I know, don't sound so surprised. Yeah.
But it seems like you're gonna die when you meet the other team.
Nah, it's fine.
To the left? I think they went to the left.
Fish.
Right.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna die. Guys, wait! Come back! Okay.
Yes, grenade!
I'm gonna flank him.
Area defense process, 25%.
And meanwhile, keep shooting, yes. Nice!
Yeah.
Grenade then, right. Okay, big one! Prepare your laser, sir!
Preparing!
And your Gatling will be ready in 12 seconds. Actually, no.
I'm surrounded. I've been flanked!
That's bad.
They're organized!
You got laser if you want.
Not now. I'm saving it for the big one.
Okay.
Ah!
Maybe you shouldn't, because you will be dead before you see
stop
the big ones.
Stop tail swiping me, you monsters.
But you got a grenade if you need it.
I'm a bit stuck.
Yeah, I see.
Okay.
And you're a big...
I am a pillar. I am a dead pillar.
That's okay. You're gonna go back soon.
Whoo! Yep. What was the big one that showed up?
We haven't seen it yet.
Okay.
You're gonna see it
again. Alright.
Enemy. Did you hear it?
Enemy controlled dinosaur.
Yes. It's coming.
Shoot.
There it is.
There it is.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
And I'm also being flanked. He went right for me.
Yeah. I told you we don't have a strong team.
That was quick.
You were killed by Killer Darkness.
That sounds about right, yeah. Yeah. Whoa! I think he's controlling a...
They've got two?
It's not a T-Rex.
Yeah.
It's...
Yeah.
It's kind of a mess at our base, not gonna lie.
The fans are not gonna win this one.
Okay. Laser!
Or grenade, or anything,
or
basically. Anything, basically, yeah. Before you get... Yep.
Okay, I think I grenaded him.
So, but...
And I think I'm dead. Okay, I definitely need to keep my distance from this one.
I think you have to...
He's rampaging like crazy.
Some time before getting the Gatling. Oh, somebody killed him.
Okay.
Okay, good.
Good job.
Yeah. But you should get the ultimate weapon soon ready.
The Gatling is really fun.
Yeah.
Clear a whole room of dinosaurs.
No, 27%.
Fish.
That's a lot of time.
Okay, where's the team?
Or that.
Recovering from... Dinosaur
but the range. Good news is that the flag is still 80%
intact. Yeah. That's good.
Not intact, but 80%.
Okay.
Yeah. And you got skills ready if you need them.
Yep. Grenading and getting hit from behind by.
Actually, he bumped into the corner. That was useful. Oh. Try to get this if you can. I think this is like a shooting tower.
You got it. Nice.
So it's on left circle. You're gonna place it on the ground, and it's going to keep shooting.
Okay. What's the shortcut?
Left circle control.
Okay.
Don't use it now. You're almost there.
Later.
There's the other team.
Okay, that would be good timing, except I'm stuck on a corner,
hopefully
I think,
you still get it, so
try
to place it somewhere.
Yeah.
It's like a
so you said left control.
Yeah, left
control. All right, thank you.
Try to place it somewhere where you can shoot. This oh no, finish.
Oh, shoot.
No, 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 it's still continue. No, okay. Too late!
Oh no! Well, we're new to the game.
And we already died twice.
Badly. Badly. I'm not sure the AI is gonna allow us to survive again. Okay, so I think we leveled up!
Nice!
Nice. Level 2. What do I get for leveling up? I get a nice 2 by my name. And survival pass level, still working on that. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Next.
Let's see.
There rewards. It is.
War chest. Next. Can we open the war
of
chest?
Of course.
And exosuit level emblem. 2. Okay. Next.
Something else?
Lost data. Okay. Bikitoa Island in ruins. Mm-hmm. Okay.
So let's go to the hangar.
Okay. Hangar.
Okay, yeah. So this is where we were supposed to change it. It's okay.
Ah, okay.
You clicked on it.
Ah, so these are the different types of suits we have access to.
So how many
Dead
of them?
Dead Eye is what we were playing.
Yeah.
Then
so how many?
A tank.
You won't let me count it?
No. Well, I think it's 3 so far. Okay.
You tank, think it's a skins? Okay.
Support. Three. This is, I guess, the hacker one.
That yes, this
can,
is the
can
hacker
control
one.
Control the dinosaurs. Yeah. Okay. And outfits.
Uh huh. Yeah, this is what I choose, but you can change it.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
I see. Facial hair, makeup. Oh.
Even makeup.
Yes, definitely.
Yeah. Even definitely, scars.
Yep.
Scars. Facial hair, paint.
Okay.
Build suit color.
Hair.
Everything.
And we need hair color. Yes, good. Yes. Okay.
And some of them are locked in because you can get different tanks, like 3 kinds of tanks.
Ah, okay.
But the last one is locked, so.
Okay, so we could be...
So right from the beginning, you can choose...
His hair is on fire.
Yes, it is.
So that's barrage. A different type of tank could be Krieger. Oh, wow.
It's a big tank.
Mm-hmm.
And there's the support.
A different type of support. Sky Wave. Ooh, pretty.
Somebody else played this one, yeah.
Cool.
And what's in Career?
Career.
Next to the hunger.
Okay.
Player level.
Player level. Okay. Survival pass.
Uh-huh.
Background. Oh.
Okay. Cool. That seems to be a premium for this game as well.
Uh-huh.
You get to get more stuff.
And database. Current progress 7% of the database. All the different exosuits have different skills, different emotes.
This is actually a emote.
Those are the emotes, yeah.
But the skills goes you can even customize it.
Okay.
The cosmetics, the suits. Uh-huh. Weapon skin.
Decal.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. There's a lot of decals.
There's a lot.
Charms.
Some of it is actually for the extra pass only, but some of them you can just buy. We have now almost 2,000 of Bitcoin.
So, for example, this one would cost 4,500 Bitcoin.
But you need to first unlock it.
Yeah.